Bringing water to the bottom of the world is quite strange indeed. What happens is, it attacks the lava, but then disappears. Oh my. Water goes into the underworld, it creates some obsidian, but it quickly dissipates. So if you're wondering what happens if you bring water to the underworld, then all it will do is create some obsidian and then disappear. If you want to create some obsidian and then make the water disappear, then this is a great way to do so.